taken the liberty of adding the approximate location of a hidden container to your hut.
All right, let's see if we can find it.
List your needs. I'll cut you a straight deal. No questions asked.
No questions asked? Don't you ever get curious about who you're selling to?
Look, I'm an old geezer for a reason. Young fella like yourself should realize not sticking your nose into the affairs of others is what keeps you alive in the DMC.
I'm a lot older than I look.
You're either lying to me, or you've been spending a fortune on modification. I've been around long enough to judge character. I'd say the latter.
Oh, you have no idea.
One of those vaults?
The opening mechanism is similar.
It's just sitting there asking to be opened. Done it. Let's see what we can find.
this could be of some use.
Welcome to the new Racing Entertainment.
Holy scrap! Maurice? Is that you?
Oh, no. Please, put me into hibernation mode during any exchange with this deranged bot. I simply cannot abide him.
Adam, so nice to see a familiar face after all this time. Have you come to compete?
Well, I guess I could try it out, but how come you're doing this now? What happened to your bounty hunting operation?
Oh la la, that is a long and complicated story. I can tell you since you are such a charmy, but not right now. No, no. My competition will be quite easy for a man of your capacity. To win, you must simply make the course in record time and pass through the hoops.
Oops?
The round things. I suggest you not use your real name here, as we will be streaming this to millions of racing fans throughout the better grades. This is how we make the prize money.
I need a nom de guerre, huh? Okay, put me down as the Infinite Madman.
Zut alors! A cryptic name, if ever there was one. Le Infinite Madman it is. And after you complete this, you may want to try my other racing challenges, now open in the Citro system too. Next time, mon ami.
Say nothing of it. I like the Bovis.
Thank you. flashback. An Okar patrol damaged my fuel systems. Please drop me off at a local port.
Fleshbag. Charming. You're a Panzer XRVI, aren't you? I remember you guys from the Okar War. Suicide bots. And I recall your clone model, which replaced us.
I will relay news of your helpful attitude to other free androids in the sector.
Well, I don't see any harm in that. Rather make friends than enemies.
On behalf of all free androids, I sincerely thank you for your efforts. Freedom!
Not sure if you speak for all androids, but yeah, sure thing.
accumulation of credits seems to make humans happy. A mystery. Why?